Okay. We are at Hyltenäs Kulle. Hyltenäs Hill. And we actually drove here because we have absolutely no snow at home. I think we actually take the road. I could keep up here. It's nice. A little winter. Feels strange to actually have to go south. Get snow. I really love this. Just the trail. Thick the ice is. But it was -9 this morning, centigrade. And, it's -9 here as well. It's a bit chilly. It's okay. Shoes, because it's not wet, it's snowy. Yeah, Aamu likes the snow, and I think she likes the cold as well. I don't mind, but Aamu truly enjoys it. Yeah, I want to go to it. Doesn't sound thick. Well, that didn't sound thick at all. There's a train now. Yeah, that's a train. But that didn't sound thick at all. That sounded really, really thin. Yeah, really, really thin. So let's not try that out. Exactly. If I'm measuring it while you're walking. So. So maybe we should have our. Is this the way up to the hill? Maybe. Perhaps. Well, no one's taken a walk, so I think we will have our breakfast here. lovely place. What do you say, Aamu? Yeah.
I had breakfast with me. Aamu? Yeah, I had breakfast with me. For me and for you.
As I said, Anna, I don't think the ice is that thick. Maybe it was a It's a good thing you're not heavy. 9 kilos. Sounds from the ice now. Into a more spruce and pine forest side. Yes, I'm still a few seconds. I don't see any tracks on, huh? No? Same way back. Or something? Maybe we have to sort it anyway. Okay, let's see what was in there. Oh, that was not good ammo. And the problem is, I'm not going the same way. I really didn't want to go this way, at least. How slippery is it? Not very good. So, the street, oh, ducks. And I will I don't think you should enter the water, Amo. There was four ducks there. Some kind of, oh yeah, it's a river. What did you find now? You found an interesting smell, I'm pretty sure. Water and ice. But let's note this for released in the spring, I know. So we can compare. This was lovely. We got some extra. Extra few kilometers. I will stop on the hill. This was quite a nice one.